Do you know what this car is? It is a robotaxi from Waymo. It drives by itself. Yes, you heard it right. It drives by itself. We are in San Francisco, California, where the future is already here. We see many robotaxis roaming around the city, carrying passengers just like Uber. Looking at so many of those, we thought it must be safe. So we decided to hop into one. The experience was very thrilling.
Car coming in the back, not sure if that is our car or not. We'll see.
We were really excited when possibly our ride arrived, but we were not quite sure how to unlock it. Waymo offers an app similar to Uber, where you can enter your destination, request a ride, and track the car as it approaches. Once it arrives, you can even unlock the car using the app. As soon as you get in the car, the first thing you notice is a big start button on the dashboard screen, and there is no driver.
Very scary. See, there is no driver, and it says start ride. When we are ready, then we'll just start the ride. I put the seat belt on. Others are also putting the seat belts on.
Hello,
there is no driver. Who's gonna push the button here? Okay, push. No, you cannot
pass. I had my door open, so the car wasn't started.
Sorry. Now push it once again.
Start right. Push.
Okay.
Immediately after pushing the start button, steering wheels rotated by itself and the car started moving.
This experience may feel futuristic, but the buckle up is the same as always. So keep your seatbelt fastened, please. But our microphones are only on when you're connected to rider support. So sing your heart out. We can't hear you.
There is a large screen in the back seat where you can control everything, including starting the car. You can also use it to select music. You can adjust the car's temperature using these knobs.
It is trying to take a left turn now. Oh, now it's green and it is trying.
Oh,
it didn't take the left turn.
A pedestrian was crossing in the crosswalk, so the car skipped the left turn and continued to the next road to make the turn instead. Very impressive.
Here is a red light. People are crossing. Now green light came up. Let's see. Oh, very nice.
Nicely done.
The car was driving smoothly at 25 miles per hour. So far, we have seen it handles a left turn after a red light perfectly, giving pedestrians the right of way. Now, here comes a tricky situation. A car is stopped in the road ahead of us. Let's see how it handles this.
Nicely done.
Thing we have ever done in our life. We are feeling scared, but it is driving us very safely. Just about there.
Don't forget your phone, keys, or wallet. Your future self will thank you.
Okay, very good reminder.
The doors will remain locked when we arrive. Pull the handle twice to exit. The first pull unlocks. The second opens the door.
Now we are finding a spot to pull over, it says. Yeah, it is trying to find a place. Oh, there's a
people.
So it didn't hit the person over there. Ah, that is very nice. Found a place for us. Nicely done. Very good.
Thank you.
I like it.
So
we have reached to the destination. So far our experience is very good. It is very safe and I like it. Thank you. Whoever is there, I don't know. Anyway, thank you.